In this video, I will show you how to create another Facebook account. Now, if you want to grow and succeed on Facebook and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's now see how to open another Facebook account. And the first thing is to come to this top right corner and click this drop down menu and log out your account. And on this next page, you need to come to this right hand side and click this button to start creating a new account. And as you can see, you need to enter your name and mobile number or email address, which should be different from the one in your other account. You need also to create a password, enter your date of birth, and select your gender, then click this sign up button. This will take you to this next page, where you need to enter the code you receive on your phone or email from Facebook to confirm your account. And you can also update your contact information on this same page. And after confirming your contact info, you will have your account ready. And before you start using your account, you can allow Facebook to remember your password to make it easy when logging in. Now, after this, you can go to your profile where you can edit it to add your profile picture and cover photo. And on this left hand side, you can add a bio, hobbies and featured content, and edit other details to connect with more friends. And if you click these three dots and select this option, view as, you can see how your profile will look like to other Facebook users. And if you go to the settings and the privacy section, you can improve the security for your account by performing the two-factor authentication and other processes. And you can also set who can see your content and who can contact you. And on this drop-down menu, you can make some display and accessibility settings. And you can always switch to another account or even remove the account. And you can also always log out all your accounts. And to delete your account, you need to come to this section, your Facebook information, which is under settings, and delete your account below here. You can also check out this video link on how to delete Facebook account, and the link is also available in the description below. Now, this is like everything for this video. If you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more videos.